froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley! Artyom, you should probably get to the bridge!
Are you all right, Artyom?
Damn! They pierced the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom. I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I go with Artyom too. As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running?
Let's go, Artyom!
I don't know yet! Gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least!
I see. Get to it then! Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for defensive action.
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. Well, I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare.
Maybe they serve the enemy. Enslaved or something.
Going down.
That was great. Artyom, don't wander off. What would you do if some beast came and ate your wife?
That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. Look, a rabbit!
Done.
That was a good laugh. But what is a Beastman, really? Ah, they are cult. Like, you know our bridgeheads don't eat catfish? Why don't they, really? Well, it's like, you know, there's this fucking thing. What's that shit? What the fuck is that shit?
Look, you just, you know, just don't shoot me, bruh, don't shoot me!
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you go to the church. I'll tell you when I'm settled.
Break a leg.
Okay.
Like you've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
Teach them.
Yes, they are not worthy of the protection of the Tsar.
Exile them! Make them repent!
Patience, brothers and sisters! Patience and tolerance! For ye must accept thy neighbors like the Lord accepts thee, to truly turn their hearts from sin towards the heavenly bliss of true faith. So let us forgive the child, for she knows not the folly of her words. Let us forgive, brothers. Let us pray for the souls of the sinners and let us forgive the child as the Lord forgives us. Amen.
Amen. Embrace salvation.
Reject the folly and the sin. Embrace salvation.
Amen.
Embrace salvation.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Embrace salvation.
Embrace salvation.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Come up here!
Stay calm, brothers and sisters! The heretic is trapped, for so will the Lord! Soon, our brother's militant will be here!
Come
and
on!
And the Lord's justice will be done! So let us fear neither the heretics, nor the shadow of death. For we are all in the hands of our Lord. And those heretics that might escape our steadfast vigil will still be devoured by the starfish. So let us call for him now.
Come, starfish.
Hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nastya and I can get to your train by ourselves. We've been thinking about escape for a long time. Even got a boat. But we didn't have anywhere to go.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the warrior child. I know you can handle this just fine.
You cur!
train! He's here to save us!
I can't believe this. I had all but lost hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nati and I can get to your train by ourselves.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
For his spawn. We have to find him, my children.
Anybody. Her father, he went to fight a demon and died. Tell him, Kuzma.
Yes, he went after a demon. And we have many orphans like her here, so please let us be.
What's that? Let's take a look.
So, did you see him or not? I don't
know. Sneaky devil! He must be hiding!
Quit bothering me! What do you care if I saw him? There was a heretic in the church! What a sin! He needs to pray it away! And you are disgraceful!
I'm sorry, we were just looking for him.
Go then, do the worthy deed! The Satan's fall will not satisfy destroying the old world!
Huh? What's that movement over there?
Just don't shoot! For it is said in the scripture that we must forgive our enemy!
No, you see, I gave up. I gave up, see?
Yeah.
That's it, I give up!
Oh, what's going on? Oh, I don't feel right. Oh my God. This is a punishment for our sins. It's all for our sins. For we have sinned gravely. Oh Lord, save us and have mercy.
Thank you.
right? A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully, with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The Colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chumping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder?